To miss out on something. This means that you're gonna miss an opportunity to do something good, that something that would benefit you a lot. Some examples of this would be a lot of companies, they'll make a poster and they'll say, "Don't miss out on this sale," because maybe the sale is only for 1 week or 2 weeks or a month, but if you miss it, you're gonna miss the opportunity, you're gonna miss out on the deal. Okay. Another example I can think of is it's Friday night and all my friends wanna go out to the bars in Hongdae, right? But I'm really tired, I've been working all week, so I fall asleep really early. And the next morning, they send me all these pictures, like, "Oh my gosh, it was so much fun. Look at all these fun things that we did. We met all these famous people. We ate like the best food." And I'm like, "Oh, I totally missed out. I missed out on this night."
All right, great. Some people get confused between miss versus miss out. Can you explain this part? Miss versus miss out.
Miss on its own basically just means like you didn't catch something, right? If I missed, oh, I missed. I didn't catch the thing, I missed, right? If you miss something, it can mean like you passed it. It doesn't always mean something positive or it doesn't always mean something negative. Missing out really has that feeling that, oh, you really missed an opportunity, something that you wish you could get back. You kind of regret not being able to go there.
So sometimes you could replace miss out with just simply miss. Oh, I missed it. Ugh.
Yeah, that's true. So sometimes you could just say, "Oh, I missed it," right? But you still have that regret. If you say miss out, it's just like, "Oh, I really missed out." You really missed that opportunity. One more expression that's kind of gotten some popularity in the past couple years is FOMO. If you've heard FOMO,
Yep.
FOMO,
Yeah, fear of missing
that
out.
means
Yeah.
fear of missing out, right? So it means like, oh, I don't want to miss any of these opportunities, so I'm gonna go to this, I'm gonna go to this, I'm gonna go to this. And then if I go home and I miss something, oh, I can't believe I missed that thing. I missed out on it. Same thing, fear of missing out.
All right, great. Any final words?
If you don't buy this book, you're gonna miss out. I have no other way to put it. You gotta buy this book or you're not gonna learn all these expressions. So make sure you don't miss out on this book.
English. 미스아웃이라는 것은 어떤 좋은 기회가 있을 때그 좋은 기회를 잡지 못하고 결국은 어때요? 후회하는 것을 생각하시면 되겠습니다. 자, 예를 들어서 한번 생각해 보도록 할게요. 자, 친구들이요. 자, 금요일 밤에, 아, 정말 뭐 다들 모여서 즐겁게 놀았다고 해볼게요. 그쵸? 그 다음날 내가 친구들 딱 만났는데 친구들이 막 사진 보여주면서 얼마나 재밌는지 몰랐었어. 이야, 진짜 너무너무 재밌었어. 하니까 저는요, 그걸 딱 보니까, 이렇게 화가 날거 아니에요. 그쵸? 그럼 저는요, 그 좋은 기회를 어떻게 한 거야? Miss out 한 겁니다. 그쵸? I missed out. 그쵸? 이렇게 말할 수 있겠죠? 사실 미스 아웃 같은 경우는 세일즈 프로모션 같은 거할 때요 컴퍼니에서 많이 사용하는 표현이기도 한데요 바로 뭐냐면 이번에 이러한 좋은 기회를 놓치지 마세요 이런 표현 많이 사용하잖아요 그렇죠? 그러면요 Don't miss out on this great opportunity to buy at an amazing price 뭐 이런 식으로 사용할 수 있겠죠 그렇죠? 결국은 이런 기회를 놓치지 마세요 할때 컴퍼니에서도 꽤 많이 자 캐치프레이즈로 이렇게 사용하는 그런 표현이라고 생각하시면 되겠습니다. 그리고 마지막으로 한 가지. 미스라는 표현 같은 경우는 미스아웃처럼 어떠한 좋은 기회를 놓치다라는 그런 표현이 아니라 플러스 마이너스가 다 있을 수 있는 그냥 뭘 놓치다라는 말이에요. 그게 좋은 기회가 될 수도 있겠고요. 안 좋은 기회가 될 수도 있겠고요. 그렇죠? 뿐만 아니라 그냥 버스가 오는데 I missed the bus. 하면 여기 버스가 지나간 거잖아요. 그렇죠? 그때 I missed the bus라고 하죠. 뿐만 아니라 미스라는 건 I miss you. I miss you so bad. I miss you so much. 이렇게 할 때도 사용할 수 있겠죠? 보고 싶다고 할 때도 사용할 수 있습니다. 그다음 missing child라고 하면요 어때요 아이가 사라진 거죠 그때도 missing child라는 표현 또 사용할 수 있잖아요 그렇죠 그러니까 miss라는 것은 다양한 어떤 의미가 있기 때문에 문맥상으로 한번 정리해 볼 필요가 있습니다 하지만 다시 한번 돌아가서 오늘의 포인트는 바로 뭐다 바로 miss out이에요 어떤 좋은 기회를 놓치다라는 표현 꼭 기억하고 넘어가시는 거 잊지 마시고요
I don't want to miss out on knowing you.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you either.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you either.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you either.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you either.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you.
I don't want to miss out on knowing you either.
Look, I don't see why I should have to miss out on the coaching training just because I'm a woman. Look, I don't see why I should have to miss out on the coaching training just because I'm a woman. Look, I don't see why I should have to miss out on the coaching training just because I'm a woman. Look, I don't see why I should have to miss out on the coaching training just because I'm a woman. Look, I don't see why I should have to miss out on the coaching training just because I'm a woman.
When people follow their passion, they miss out on all kinds of opportunities they didn't even know existed. When people follow their passion, they miss out on all kinds of opportunities they didn't even know existed. When people follow their passion, they miss out on all kinds of opportunities they didn't even know existed. When people follow their passion, they miss out on all kinds of opportunities they didn't even know existed. When people follow their passion, they miss out on all kinds of opportunities they didn't even know existed.
자, 여러분들, 저희 진짜 이 책 열심히 만들었어요. 그렇죠? 여러분들 지금 유튜브 영상만 보시는 분들이 있을 텐데 가서 한번 서점에 가서 한번 책을 한번 살펴보세요. 그러면 정말로 도움이 많이 되실 겁니다. Don't miss out on this great opportunity to learn a lot of great expressions here on this channel and also from our book. 자, 그럼 우리 다음 시간에 들어가겠습니다. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.